I get that back?
Yeah.
Wow, look at these. How pretty.
Make sure you pick
one. Oh my god, there is a bee though, right there.
These bees are cool.
Babe, look at this.
Look at this one.
Yeah, there's a bee on it.
Yeah, there's bees on all of them. There's 10 bees on that one.
Look at how pretty.
Yeah, so take a picture of you.
Of me?
Put your hat on next to a sunflower and the bees.
Okay.
Perfect. Oh my god.
Let me see. Oh wow.
I came. Look at that. Oh my god.
Can you do it again? Because my hair was in the way.
That's why I love this phone. Look at that.
Oh, see, that one was so much better.
I know. Hi.
Oh, pick me a good flower.
That has two bees on it, though, right now.
That's the one that you want?
Yeah, I wanted that one. That's a good one. That's a look at the leafy. It's healthy.
Look at all the bees, holy.
I know. I'll pick you this flower that has the bees on it.
Well, I'm not holding it if it has bees.
Let's go over there. Okay, all of them have bees on. Literally. Look at it. All of them have bees on. If you get a sunflower, you get it with bees. That's it.
So it's a package deal?
Yeah. You get at least one bee.
What if we take like the littler ones, like over here? Maybe they don't have bees.
A little tiny guy?
Yeah. Right. They're so cute.
There's a bee on them.
Let's find the one without the bees.
That's a cute one that don't have bees on it.
Which one? That one?
Yeah.
That is cute. Can you go clip it?
Yeah, it doesn't have bees on it. So that one does.
I think you're supposed to clip it from the root.
No, that's perfect.
Oh, it is.
That's a good one. And there's no bees on it, so.
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome.
I love her. I'm part of the field.